अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर साइंस क्लास एंड आई एम योर टीचर मिस शेजीन। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज वेयर डू दे लिव, मींस वी हैव सम लिविंग थिंग्स एंड वी हैव टू टेल देयर हाउसेस दैट वेयर डू दे लिव। नंबर वन इज बर्ड एंड यू ऑल नो बर्ड लिव्स इन अ नेस्ट। नंबर टू क्वीन, क्वीन लिव्स इन अ कैसल। नंबर थ्री हॉर्स, हॉर्स लिव्स इन अ स्टेबल। नंबर फोर बी, बी लिव्स इन अ हाइव। नंबर फाइव रैबिट, रैबिट लिव्स इन अ बरो। नेक्स्ट इज ह्यूमन, वी ऑल आर ह्यूमंस एंड वी लिव इन अ हाउस। नेक्स्ट इज फिश, फिश लिव्स इन अ पॉन्ड। नाउ टेक आउट पेज नंबर 80 इन योर साइंस बुक। हियर यू हैव टू मैच ऑल दीज लिविंग थिंग्स विद देयर करेक्ट होम्स एंड कंप्लीट दिस पेज। आफ्टर दैट कम ऑन टू पेज नंबर 83, माय होम। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। नाउ हियर यू हैव सम क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर इट। फॉर एग्जांपल नंबर वन इज आई लिव इन अ डैश। Now you have to tell where do you live? You live in a flat or in a house? Number two, how many bedrooms do you have? Number three, do you have a lounge or living room? Next, how many windows does your home have? Next is what is in your bedroom? Now you have to write all the things that you see in your bedroom. For example, bed, TV, dressing, fan, cupboard and many more. Next is who lives in your house. Now you have to tell whoever lives in your house, your parents, your siblings, your grandparents or whoever lives with you. Next is do you have any pets? Now here you have to write do you have any pet animals at your home. Next is draw a picture of your house below. Now here there is a big box and you have to draw a house on page number 83. Now take out page number 85, old or new. Now here you have to tell the difference between the old things and the new things. Number one, look at these two bicycles. Which one is old and which is new? Write old or new under each picture. Now look at these pictures and tell me which one is the old cycle and which one is the new cycle. Okay, number two is how are these two bicycles different? Now you have to tell me the difference between these two bicycles. Their wheels are different. Number three, look at these two ovens, which is old and which is new. Write old or new under each picture. Now here you have to write old or new under each oven picture. Now in the new oven, you all can see we can use gas or electricity to operate these ovens, but the old ones are operated by fire. So now number four is, do you think Victorian ovens use electricity? Victorian ovens are the old ones. So now tell me, do you think they need electricity? The answer is no, because it is operated with fire and woods. Now you have to complete page number 85 also. Okay, Allah Hafiz everyone. Each oven picture. Now in the new oven, you all can see we can use gas or electricity to operate these ovens, but the old ones are operated by fire. So now number four is, do you think Victorian ovens use electricity? Victorian ovens are the old ones. So now tell me, do you think they need electricity? The answer is no, because it is operated with fire and woods. Now you have to complete page number 85 also. Okay, Allah Hafiz everyone.